Hi, I'm Dorian Winterfeld on behalf of Expert Village. I've been doing web programming for about 10 years, and today we are going to cover the basics of HTML. Okay, HTML stands for Hypertext Markup Language, HTML. It is the language of the World Wide Web. It's what all the web pages are written in. To find out everything you'd ever want to know and more about HTML, you would go to this website, www.w3.org/markup. And we can go to it, and it is going to tell you, again, everything you'd ever want to know. This is the website of the World Wide Web Consortium, and they're the people who define what HTML is and everything else on the web. There's a lot of theory behind HTML, and we're not going to go into that today. We're just going to cover the basics to get you up and running as quick as you can.